right, here we go. Round one, outstanding matchup of strikers. Any chance this thing hits the canvas tonight?
I don't believe so. I think when you have two high-level strikers like you have in these two men, they're going to go through.
Whoa!
He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. All right, he's trying to control posture here. Now trying to hip escape.
He's just trying to move out of this position off the bottom.
Close guard.
Now the guy's got armbar. He's attacking it on it.
Nice job here staying busy off of his back. Nice offense from the block.
Big, powerful punch land. Now he gets back to range.
Now he gets a more dominant position with the underhook.
He is going to start to drive knees over and over. You got to be careful here. You got to move. Left hand punch with the clinch.
Back and forth we go. Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense?
Nice body kick.
Single collar tie. Stuffs the takedown, no problem. And they separate.
Big kick land.
Just misses there with the left. Right, single collar tie now. Defensively kick block there. While working out of side control here, his opponent trying to control posture, but you gotta be careful here. Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Looking to land the right just out of range. Oh, there's the head kick. It's blocked. And now he's got that tie clinch. We'll see what he can do with it. Finally gets the takedown. It wasn't for any lack of effort, but finally that shot was good enough to get his opponent down.
I don't know how many times, John, I could have watched this guy shoot takedown attempts without securing one. It's almost like out of pity. You feel good for him to finally get it done. Now what does he do with this top control?
5 minutes in the books. All right, so a big knockdown for him courtesy of that punch in that round. DC, here's a replay.
Big moment. In the previous round, they were both fighting very well. But when he landed this punch right here that sits his opponent down, it showed that the power is not equal. And if he can land, he does have the ability to damage it.
So you gotta be careful playing on the ground with this guy. You don't want to mess around for too long. Oh, nice job using his strength there to posture up. We'll see what he can do now.
He's gonna start looking to land big shots from the top.
Back to the feet now.
Nice. Over and over, he's landing these big body kicks. Oh, nice. Nice.
Takedown defense holds us. Well, one got through. That kick was good. All right, well, he's landed some good shots.
Newsberg serves him up. Go get him. Now look at him jumping in to try to get the finish. He got him back.
Well, you know, I don't like the gi very much, but I have an appreciation and a healthy one. He's in a world of trouble now.
They say the straight moves are the ones that get there first, and they got right to the target.
Oh, and he lands a punch there. Good connection by him on that.
Great connect, so fast, so accurate. And watch the ability to land anywhere.
There's no tell on that leg kick.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
He's done. What a fight.
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming. So a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages. Well, what a moment for him here tonight. A huge knockout on one of the sport's biggest stages. That is one they'll be talking about for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 18 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Juggernaut.
Well, he's smiling ear to ear, and why not?